our reception. Today we're going to use a ladybird to do ways of making eight. Now in your pack you've got a ladybird like this one. Can you go and get it now and your counters, not the stickers yet, just your counters, because you're going to need them. Pause the video while you do that. Right, have we all got everything ready? Okay, so today we are going to use the counters. I've got a tens frame here with some counters on. How many counters are on there? That's right, there are eight counters. Now the eight counters are going to go onto the ladybird. Are you ready? There they go. Can you put counters on your ladybird? How many are there here? Can you count them first? One, two, three. Three counters on one side. And how many are there on the other side? You count them. Well done, there are five. Can you put three counters and five counters onto your ladybird? Again, pause the video if you need to while you do it. Okay, now we've got all the counters on our ladybird. We've got three counters and five counters. How many counters have we got all together? That's right, we've got eight, haven't we? And it looks like this. Eight, three and five makes eight. Good job. Right, you ready? I'm going to put the counters back on my tens frame. Take your counters off the ladybird. There they are again. We're still going to use eight counters, look. This time though, they're going to go like this. Count them up. How many on this side? Well done, that's four. And how many on the other side? Well done, that's four. Can you sort it out so you've got four and four? Pause the video while you do that if you need to. Excellent, now we've all got all the counters. And we've got four on one side and four on the other. How many altogether? Yeah, we've still got eight. And it looks like this. Four and four makes eight. Good job. You ready for another one? Okay, here are my counters back on the tens frame. And how many are still there? Still eight. Well done. This time they're going to look like this. How many are there on this side? Right, there are two. And how many on the other side? Well done, there are six. Can you put your counters out? Pause the video if you need to get your counters sorted. Right, we've all got our counters. How many counters all together again? Of course, there are eight. And it looks like this. Two and six makes eight. Right, what I want you to do, I want you to go and see if you can find other ways of putting your counters onto the ladybird. And when you are finished, here is your challenge. I want you to get the sticky dots and stick them in your favourite way. And then see if either you or get an adult to help you can write what you've done. So on here we've written two and six makes eight. See if you can write what you've done and then you can put it back in your pack so I can see what you've done. Have fun with that and see you again tomorrow for more numbers.